delivery. You have to secure your ground. Now, some people are wasting their mouth talking about tithing. Why are they talking about tithing? We didn't talk about it. God talked about this. Amen. Amen. So what's your problem? What's your problem? Tithing brought me out of the limitations of my generation. You are only angry for nothing. When the church was begging, were you talking? I said, because I don't know what these boys are all about. The growth of the church and the economic command of the church is a threat to the devil.
Yes.
Is what?
A threat to the devil.
We were in pastor's meeting yesterday and I saw the cars. And I said, now, this number of cars were never in this church the first 2 years of its takeoff. I saw our income August 82. It was 380 naira. 380 naira for the month. Three what?
380 for the month.
Now that we are controlling billions, they are upset. We are entering into trillions. And it won't be denominated in naira anymore, but in dollars. Are you angry? Stay angry. Are you upset? Be upset for life. Thank you, Jesus. And you know, God sent me as his apostle of prosperity in this land. He gave me the unction to unveil the mystery of financial fortune. And nobody in this world is ever under stress. You give, nobody knows. You don't give, nobody knows. No special contact with anybody. You know, this covenant works. This year must mark the end of begging in your life. The thing by the black man, they can cow the church. The church you can cow is gone.
Yes.
The church alive now will cow you.
Yes.
Well, cow you, you won't stop forever. If we step into prophetic engagement, you'll be dead.
Amen.
We are talking about something. Anybody washing his mouth against the church is playing with his destiny. Whosoever comes against this church shall be grinded to powder. I know God. I don't know you. And those who do know their God. They shall do exploits. Can I warn all these political beggars to stop washing their mouth on the church, or the Lord will silence you forever? You have not seen the church yet. The church is coming. Before Jesus returns, churches will be stronger than nations. Individuals in the church will be stronger than great nations. Thank you, Jesus. They are flying jet. Did they steal it from you? Well, I've been flying before you went to school. Amen. From you. We are not flying yet. Very shortly, there will be struggle on where to park helicopter on Cannaanland ground. They will have to arrange that your own cannot come this week because we only have 50 spaces. Your own can't come the next week. They arrange for you the time you can come. Amen. You will come, land, and go back home. And when it's time, they come and pick you. Because we know where to put it.
Amen.
The devil is angry.
Amen.
I'm very happy. The devil is angry. Amen. Now, Nigeria, listen to me. Ojo Rolari, Olani Yonu. You have never seen prosperity except public fund movement. I I'm talking about clean prosperity. God blessed prosperity. Not dividing national money in prosperity. If it's prosperity, come and show it. You know why thieves don't build houses? They will ask them, where did they get the money from? Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Supernatural breakthroughs is one of the outcomes of prayer and fasting. Don't watch your business.